Just go to class.
Oh, it knocked me out of the one I was in. Fair enough.
Most typical one is Rifleman. We don't put even a cap on them per server.
Fine, we'll just do that. That'll work.
And yeah, you can pick your weapon, you can pick your attachments, but yeah, you can go with the default.
Whoa, we need more DPI. That's better.
Yeah.
Ooh. Yo, what up, son? I got shot in the face. Going for the Mosin. Well done. So they told me if we take the point, then we get to respawn.
Yeah, so respawning this is attached to getting from the objective. I'll just go restart the server quick, and yeah, we'll get everybody into the game. They're just going to do like a quick voiceover for everybody I haven't been talking to, and yeah, we'll get started.
You mean not everybody gets VIP dev treatment? Come on.
Sorry?
Now. Not everybody gets the VIP dev sitting next to you treatment?
No, not so much. Back massages are extra.
Hi
There's one behind the tank, or I just died. Watch that friendly fire.
Don't talk too loud, the boss will hear you.
smoking the gap. Also a valid tactic. I mean, it got the job done. Another one in the same spot. Did we wipe?
My character is called the Advisor. I have no idea what makes him unique. He advises her.
You got him. Down. It's an M16.
Yeah, it should be the
M16A4 with an attachment on top.
So you can feel free if you have your load up ones, you can totally just customize these, and those are the ones that, so you can take away and add.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, to change the circuits. Yeah.
Oh, let me try that.
I saw it.
We'll get him next time on Dragon Ball Z. Might want to call that grenade last time, that hurt. Yeah, that doesn't help. pushing into A.
And we'll actually give you like a currency. You don't have to buy it. Like literally, you don't spend any money. Yeah. You just can buy the thing that you want first. Worst weapon. Honestly, I hate the machine guns because I can't stomp the machine guy. I want to run.
Scroll wheel. Putting smoke on objective. Down in the house, there's one on the first floor. He's right there. Yeah, you got him.
Oh.
Almost had him. This close.
I saw him get you. See, he ducks me.
He's actually upstairs.
This guy's a super badass John Wick over here.
He allowed you to carry more than the people up, you know, because, like, obviously, you need more to get through
something. Yeah, yeah.
No, it's actually my first time.
Oh, cool. Yeah, they have a version of this game that's basically just World War II. It's like World War II. I like the sound.
That's
like,
what you're saying.
Yeah, it's a game. Yeah, David, for me, I played a lot. I played like 20 or 30 hours of that game.
Yeah,
and I actually prefer it.
Really? I'm more into modern most of the time.
Yeah, well, then they definitely should stick with
the
same.
I like the limited.
I feel like security answers to the company to hire them.
Firefight competitive is 5v5. And we're gonna have to that'll be a huge prevention. Those are the types of games that I custom servers, yeah, whatever. Like, they own the server, we can't do much about it. Like, getting kicked on with the well, kicked. It depends. There's some little friends and servers that are like,
what is it?
What? Is it alive? Yeah, so if you build from here, on the left, just be 11 here. And go to the right side, just be, and make the left here, see the stairs?
Thank you.
I couldn't shoot in that little restricted area. That did not go well.
Oh my God.